to abaa yi na shebedwafo ene omanpani fofuru na no na sabre US America man no na me sifo adwuma awo oman mu ene Ghana Journalist Association me chen central for Cuba town no aka bom ayen cheche bi e di aman central for se sebebo dewru abato won sem ne adan central for na ma oman ni nyina te na central for gina mfimfia e beto aba ne bewie no na aye asomdwen
GJA US Embassy Media Convention no eba so International Press Center e won kramantem hanom a na Ghana Journalist Association wo mo any US Embassy e wo my Ghana hanom na hweye e ma sa dwumadie ni nyina no eba so a no wo mo eto aso adwene e de afansentwefo dwumadie ene akotini a wo mo edie e wo abato ensensem ahodo nyina ho e wo my Ghana mu na wo mo e de afutuo ko ye de mansentwefo se aya wo mo momoden na wo mo e ma pepere ye anase nokredie e na afeyi nso memo wo mo enyanyiyi mu se ba ne so mo gba amane e de afa amanyofo ahodo ho e wo my Ghana mu a no mo nhwe nso se de a wo mo beye no e beye amane bo e bewie kire no e de asomdwe ba beje o my Ghana so se ye beto aba anase ye beto aba na wie ene ekire amane bo ni nyina emu US nsi a na emu ni awo wo my Ghana hanom His Excellency Stephanie Sullivan e de afutuo ekoye e de mansentwefo efa e kwan yo mo befa so ama abato ebeto no afi we mu ni afi bia mu no wo mama ne bo no ebetimi akwako wi o my Ghana e wo asomdwe kwan so ne nkonkofa wanju wanju bia emeje o man no eso
A free and responsible press requires a group effort, and when individuals, organizations and governments come together to preserve this standard, everyone benefits. This calls to mind the Akan Adinkra symbol, Tikoro Inko Ajina. One head cannot hold counsel. The U.S. Embassy jumped at the chance to partner again with GJA this year in a series of media conventions across the country. These conventions will bring journalists and other civil society representatives face to face with government officials whose job it is to administer free and fair elections and maintain the integrity of the electoral process as Ghana gears up for the 2020 elections. We're proud to partner with GJA in making this initiative a reality.
And what should that it's any at the National Media Commission? Or right, yaw, a do I a boar for one or so at the insane be a suja.
They said the NSA, ye Yabema, a man from Kotuaban, a hunu or my own mood genana. And they say the OBC, say be a can't obi a moa, not a do be a co a bedroom. Nemom de o sey ene sey ye ma obia kwan ma ne tone ne ho na se ne obesi aton ne ho no ene ne be ma amamfo aton ana se omo nton no anya ne sa ne se bia meme de me ba no ama me kwan akwesi me sa ba no ama ne kwan no ochi ne ko to aba na menya obeka se wo na waya ama ebi nkura so an ka ma ne kwan kura so an ko nya hwe enti yemmie ekwan ma obia na yenhwe ye kasam so ehie
Ghana Journalist Association president Orua Roland Afelmoni wono so eden sem ni bi eka ho se
because him butain there about we or there okodu ye mobia no ton say MPP no we no nyame na ro beche send this in whatsapp ba biomo enyen tumi nche but him butain there or there ye juma mo fata there ma all the political parties say opade wo ba him free do and opade o kasa wo bi bo do to gwa mon fun to gwa mon make sure there bia ba kan sem bia or they ebufu and all they ekumba ba control central for you should be in full charge.